Let's learn how to make vegetarian bean and rice burrito for the lunch boxes. Spread cheese onto the hot griddle and place tortilla onto it. Let it cook for a while and flip it over. Now layer the toppings you wanna add and cook again on hot griddle until it turns crispy from all the sides. Wrap into aluminium foil and it's ready to be packed. Refer caption for the full recipe and au jus.